So let's talk about long-run costs. Since there are no fixed factors in the long run, because you can change everything, there are no long-run fixed costs. Everything is variable. You can rent more land, buy more equipment, hence initially, when the fund expands, you will face economies of scale, and thus a downward sloping long-run average cost curve, or the LRAC curve. Why is that so? Because when you face economies of scale, you can produce, when you expand your firm, let's say by one time, and you move outwards by one unit, you're actually producing more than one time the output, and hence your cost per unit actually decreases. So this is the reason why your LRAC goes down at first. It will flatten out, showing a region of constant returns to scale, and then it will increase, showing where, you know, this economies of scale happens when a firm gets really too big. So this is rather commonsensical, but wait a minute. You should actually imagine the LRAC as many, many possibilities of the firm having, you know, many different sizes. For example, at this point on the graph, you should imagine a factory as 1 hectare big. Then, at this point, everything stays the same, just amplified 2 times at 2 hectare big. So it's basically like scaling up your factory.